There's 104 days of summer vacation, and school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Like maybe
building a rocket, or fighting a mummy, or climbing up the Eiffel Tower, discovering something that doesn't exist, or giving a monkey a shower. Surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots, or locating Frankenstein's brain.
It's over here!
Finding a dodo bird, painting a continent, or driving our sister insane!
Idiot!
As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before school starts this fall.
Come on, Barry!
So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all! So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all!
Mom! Phineas and Ferb are making a title sequence!
There's 100...
Ladies and gentlemen, the Ferbettes! I'm Phineas and this is Ferb and we're gonna sing a song.
Bow chicka bow wow, that's what my baby says.
Mow mow mow,
and my heart starts pumping.
Chicka chicka chew up,
never gonna stop. Itchy itchy goo means that I love you.
My baby's got her own way of talking whenever she says something sweet. And she knows it's my world, she's a rockin', but my vocabulary's incomplete. I know it may sound confusing, sometimes I wish you'd give it to me straight. But I never feel like I'm losing,
losing
when I take the time to translate.
Here's what I'm talking about.
Bow chicka bow wow,
that's what my baby says.
Mow mow mow,
and my heart starts pumping.
Chicka chicka chew up,
never gonna stop.
Itchy itchy goo means that I love you. Well, I don't know what to do,
I don't know what to do,
but I think I'm getting through,
I think I'm getting through.
Cause when I say I love you, dictionary, bow chicka bow wow,
that's what my baby says.
Mow mow mow,
and my heart starts pumping.
Chicka chicka chew up,
never gonna stop.
Getcha getcha goo means that I love you. I said a bow chicka bow wow,
that's what my baby says.
Mow mow mow,
and my heart starts pumping.
Chicka chicka chew up,
never gonna stop.
Getcha getcha goo means that I love you.
Getcha getcha goo means that I love you.
Getcha getcha goo means that I love you.
So you're saying that you don't have rhythm, but listen what you're doing right there. With that stamp and a book, you got a real nice hook. Sounds to me like you got rhythm to spare.
I have no idea what you're talking about. I've got as much rhythm as that chair. What happened to me was a tragedy, but I don't have to be a millionaire. Look, I got a sweet deal going on here. I got all the books that I can read. All these sweet old ladies in this carpet from the 80s, what more could a librarian need?
Shh.
Besides, I ain't got rhythm. No, I ain't got